So after many delays, I'm finally leaving for EGLX. 2 hours late. Planet is gonna kill me. So we got our wristbands. There's Billy.
I was gonna punch you in the face.
There's Monty.
All right.
Let's go look at some stuff. Okay, bye. So I've never heard of this, but this thing is slanted. What is this? Some kind of like... What the hell is this?
Seizure alien in the game.
Do you know about this, Billy?
Yeah, it's seizure alien in the game. They call it Wacko. What you do is you play as Elf, who's green now, and you win. You swirl the ball around, touching it very nicely.
Didn't know you were a Wacko expert.
Oh, I am. So seizure alien's actually my jam.
I don't know about this commentary, Bill. Can you give me some commentary?
That crazy bitch from Evangelion. Oh, she just ate shit and died. Oh, now we got blue guy, Shinji crying. He's shooting a gun. Nope, he's dying too. Everyone's dying. Everyone is eating shit, everybody. Holy crap, they suck at this gun game. They're just going back and forth in the same fucking area, shooting each other back and forth. It seems like a lot of fucking fun.
It doesn't seem like it's being done fast enough.
Just a quick shot of games finished adequately. They're adequately finishing these games.
As opposed to...
Oh man, it's a nerf zone. Check out those guns.
Great individual players. Yes,
is his name motion control or
just mechanoid?
Mechanoid.
Sometimes he does commands without telling him to.
All right, mechanoid, do my taxes.
He'll just wave his arms around.
I don't know taxes. That's really cool.
No, he doesn't really pay. Although I always like to tell him, you know, attack. Sick of it. He doesn't like that.
Could I flail your arms a whole bunch?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, make him do karate.
He's still dancing.
Can he only do one command at once, or?
No, sometimes he does automatic commands, and I'm not sure what the trigger is.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Sorry, his brother did it, so he's telling him about it.
Main menu. Stop talking. He won't let you do anything when he's talking.
Oh.
I'm just gonna restart him because he's doing a lot of talking.
Oh, sorry, Josh. See, both in the head.
Mechanoid.
You can ask backwards.
Mechanoid. Walk with me.
Grab him by the hand.
Walk with me.
Grab him by the hand.
It's his hand right here. So you gotta hold the hand up for him to walk, see?
But if you lower it down, he won't walk.
Oh.
Brush them off.
Yeah, that'll feed it so you just hit the skeleton.
How do you move
it? X.
Okay.
It is on it.
Oh, looks like there's a collapse happening.
Sorry. Scott, you killed me. Fire. locking you in.
You're supposed to like.
No, don't lock me in with the dinosaur bones. My nightmare.
Big JoJo loving smiley face. Such things. And the duo do it. And the third guy too. Dig better.
Yes.
Fake. I call fake. East is also a direction.
Oh, mining. I hear mining.
Free rocks.
Oh, 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 that's, oh, jeez.
Yes. Made it.
Welcome to the secret area. This area is not developed yet. Please don't go there. At least one of you survived, so the others may live again.
Get out of here. No. No! You fool!
Tritail, the legendary dinosaur.
Stop it. Stop. Stop.
Choice.
What? Yes. Wait.
We're gonna have to do something with this.
Wait, wait. Yes, yes. Push it out. No, no, no,
no!
Why would you do that?
Why? In school. This is science.
Sorry. I'm gonna start filming it this shitty way now.
Die.
I'm gonna sweep you to death.
Die.
Because it's all so funny.
Alright. I'm good.
You are not good at all. You're terrible. You're trash. You're a garbage man.
It is day two and it is bustling. Also, while Pikachu appeared. Pokeball, go. Look at this place. It was not this bustling yesterday.
No.
It is Saturday, though.
The day when things happen.
Classy as fuck. Chicken.
You drew a nice piece of chicken.
How many people have done that? Yeah, that's what it is.
So we just played For the Money. It's a new game that's available. It just had a Kickstarter. What'd you think, Billy?
I like playing yellow. I like yellow. It's the support character. I got
couldn't
to play
tell.
The...
Your thoughts, Scott?
I played red. Highly mobile ninja character. That's just cool.
Yeah. I played the blue guy who's like a Mega Man style character.
Guns.
With guns and stuff. So yeah, I'm definitely going to be checking this out. And the demo right now is free, so guys, check this out if this looks fun for you. So yeah. So it is day 3, and Bonnie and I just got out of the normal boots panel, and now we're at the swap meet. Holy crap, it's a lot of video games. Oh, right, sorry.
Let's go.
So, all the guys with no health, they'll all die in one shot because they're weak. The guys with the red health bars are the guys that you want to focus on.
Right. Oh, there's a few in here, it looks like.
Yeah. Right. If you notice the green pulsing on your map, that's what you have to be killing. It's just highlighting your objective.
This is just as smooth as Hyrule Warriors is.
It's even more smoother in handheld mode.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
So for TV mode, you actually choose quality or performance. So it's pretty much frame rate or graphics. You get both in handheld.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Why the difference on console mode?
On the TV mode, because it's having to display on in a higher resolution, it has to.
Okay, handheld mode's like 720p, and this can do up to 1080. And I do YouTube stuff, Let's Plays, and my capture card only does 60 frames at 720p anyway, so I can capture it straight from the end. Alright, so that's that. So let's see. Oh, there we go.
So make sure you lock on so you don't lose track of them. So it's just tap the L button.
Yeah, I got it.
There you go. I can use 3 at once. So if you press your A button, you'll absolutely just destroy them. So that's like your main special. And you get them back pretty quickly, so don't like have to like worry about holding on.
There you are.
Alright, so you're gonna get a new objective in a second. Now, if you've noticed, one of your characters has a sword, the other one has an axe. So, up here is gonna be, and down here, there are gonna be two different types of enemies. You're gonna wanna go fight the ones with the double down arrows. So you're gonna wanna go down here, and you're gonna wanna go up there.
So I wanna go for the double downs?
Yeah, double down means that you've got the strength against them.
Okay.
So if you ever played a Fire Emblem game, the weapon triangle, it's almost like rock, paper, scissors. So sword is good against axe is good against lance is good against sword.
Right.
So if you have the advantage, you're dealing a lot more damage. You actually have to go around the game.
Yeah, I know.
Oh yeah, you're
taking nice. Oh hey, cutscene. Oh,
that's cutscene. If you want, you can skip it, it's up to you. Okay, cool. Signify your
He's your Musso. Never mind. Never left, Bill. Whoa, what? Oh, dude. Sorry, Bill. That is sick. That is a that's a classic right there.
We hit it because we thought this might scare the young.
Oh, is this yours?
I set this whole thing up.
You set this up? What?
And all that stuff.
Oh my god.
Princess Bride posted.
I found that TV at a police station downtown.
Really? I used to have one of these bad boys.
Yeah. I think the police can afford better TVs than that.
Yeah, and this is like a. Oh yeah, this is like a. Oh, it's a Trinitron. So this is a high quality monitor then. Shit. Well, guys. EGLX is over. I'm about to head home. I just stopped to eat before I left. And, yeah, the next thing will be what I got. I said goodbye to everybody already, so it was real fun. I'll see you in the What I Got segment. Thanks for watching.